doing flat bench, incline bench with resistance, and deadlift down here after. So I'm going to start with doing three sets of 5 or 10, and I might start to hit fatigue towards the last of the sets, but that's where I'm going to start. All right, you can cut it?
Yep.
You can cut it.
Looks good. How's it feel?
You can do a little closer grip.
Easy.
Now I'm going to start doing incline bench with resistance bands, making it lighter at the bottom and progressively get heavier at the top. It's 135. I'm going to do two sets of 5 or 10, depending on how heavy a load these things pull. Make sure you don't look at my pants. Sets of deadlift, and I'm going to raise the weight as I go. So I'm going to start out with 135, and yeah, I go from there.
Lock your hips at the top. There you go.
Heavy for me at least. So.
Slowed up, good. Lock hits, good. Good. Easy, nice job. That's it.
Okay, we're out. I'm gonna be doing 275. For one, maybe two. Why don't you film from over there, actually? I don't know how this is going to feel, so I'm just going to do it.
Strong, one at a time. Nice. Come on. All the way up. There you go. Nice. Easy.